Today's train is a Lionel MPC that I purchased new in 1990. I purchased the dummy unit, I think, at a later date. A good looking and good running locomotive. It has the dual AC Pullmor motors. It has a blinking, flashing light on top, and it was quite attractive. It is rather large, and it came with a notification in the box to check for clearance on your layout because it was the largest Lionel at that time. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed today's train run.